welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here tonight. This is our Hermiston High School 2023 Winter Band Concert. We've got quite a variety of groups and music for you this season, and a little bit of Christmas music stuff here and there too. So thank you very much for being here tonight. We're going to start out first with our beginning jazz group. Jazz too. We'll have four things for you. A little bit of variety there too. So again, thank you for being here tonight, and let's get started. This year has been already just really a fantastic year for me with these guys. They're continually growing and really makes me proud to see how well they're doing and what we're accomplishing. We've been having a great year so far in our very early morning rehearsals. I'm really proud of what they're doing tonight. So, again, thank you for being here. It's a privilege for us to get to play for you. And our first tune is one of my personal favorites, A Child Is Born. This piece means a lot to me too. It's kind of, you know, you can think of it as it's not really about Santa Claus or Christmas, but yet it is all about Christmas. So here we are with A Child Is Born. I'm not going to do this all night. I'm going to share it over here. A Child Is Born, featuring Bryce and Justin on the tenor saxophone. And also featuring Brendan on the trumpet.
Thank you.
All right, I think this is somebody who James Tesla also on the outpost tax. So up next we've got just kind of a real classic blues that when you think of blues, this is what you think about. This is Big Daddy's Blues. We were featuring in Big Daddy's Blues another tenor solo from Bryce and Jensen.
Thank you.
Our next tune is really good. I think everybody, at least, maybe everybody my age or older, that's probably not going to be out there. So anyway, this next tune is a classic Christmas tune, brought to us by a very unsuspecting place, and that is the Charlie Brown Peanuts cartoon. This is Christmas Time Is Here, which the Peanuts, they actually had some really fantastic music. Vince Guaraldi, Lee Mendelson put together some fantastic tunes, and this is another one of my all-time favorite Christmas sounds. And this tune is going to feature a lot of players. Okay, so just going to pass a little melody. We're going to have Elizabeth Pierce featured on trombone. We're also going to have James Baker featured on the alto sax. Yes, and also bring that on the trumpet. really fantastic tune. For our last number today, we're going to pick it up a notch. And this one, next one is really kind of a rocker, little bit. It's got some really big moments, big drum moments. And this tune's going to feature a couple of players. We're going to have Pat Farley on the trombone. And then we're going to have also Ryan Vaughn on the bass. So, this is our last tune. Yeah, it's good. Thank you very much for sitting with us and enjoying our music. This next tune is called Get It On. Welcome everybody, this is Hermiston High School Jazz 1, and we have a few special guests for you tonight. They are foreign exchange students. They have just come off the plane in Portland and rushed on over here. We have on the trumpet, from Italia, Jamie. Fresh from Uzbekistan, this is the bass trombone is a very popular instrument in Uzbekistan. We are going to have a special treat tonight, Reginald from Uzbekistan is going to be on bass trombone. Here he is, yes. We're moving on with the bass trombone in Uzbekistan. This is, our first start is Nightingale Singing in Berkeley Square. This is going to feature a quartet and a bunch of different people. We'll see them. They're going to sound fantastic. They're going to be right here. And here we go.
Into it when you're not doing yourself.
seriousness, can we give a big round of applause for Ms. Ward Memorial Trust?
Thank you.
We are going to take you into Ireland in the 70s. And I'm showing you perms, guys with perms, loud colors, and tight clothing. This is Alone Again, Naturally. It's going to feature on the
thank you.
If you are in a percussion ensemble, could you please head back to the hallway behind the corner and get ready to move the equipment? We're going to do one last chart of the jazz band, and then we're going to start our quick set change, and then the concert band section. This is Comfort and Joy. This is going to feature on the tenor sax again, Amy Booster, Jesus Guardado, and Corinne Chen on the piano.
Thank you. fly in the same row anyway.
First row.
No, I'm doing the first row.